welcome back to FEMA Bay Check. Well, we're out here putting nets out. We in Reading. Ain't that right, Reading? Hey, yeah, every once in a while you do fart, don't you? Go the way he hollers at me, man, at FEMA's here, man. It's something real. We're out here every day. Look at him hollering now at the boat driver. I want you to holler at me. Get them nets out.
Huh?
He well, he likes me going fast. See, my job is to sit here and take the sticks out of these nets. And he wants me to go fast, like this.
Yeah.
How's that, boss?
Right, boss.
Is that good? See, there, he likes it like that. Lord have mercy. What's wrong with you, bro? Y'all catch any fish this morning? About 3,000 pounds this morning, y'all. Putting the nets right back out. Hey, I'm talking.
Hey, I'm talking.
Keep pulling in, boss. Boss. We all boss out here. You boss?
No.
Ain't nobody boss. How many nets is this y'all putting out? See, this is my job. Sit right here and get sticks out. Oh, what a job. Yes, indeed. Female Bait Shack. Located at Pierpont, Louisiana.
How far we got, Rick?
Right on Shell Beach Road. Right by the lake, we sell all kind of bait over 7 days a week. We also commercial fish, crawfish, cook, anything you want, we got it. Cut bait, 7 days a week. Y'all come see us. See you later.